damaging the environment and the treasure, and for cheating, for ripping off thousands of Oregonians who bought cars from VW, proudly thinking they were buying clean and efficient vehicles, when in fact we now know they were not. VW portrayed itself as a company dedicated to environmental stewardship and promoted its diesel vehicles as the leaders in the clean energy vehicle marketplace. Instead, they used sophisticated software designed to avoid regulators' detection and illegally spewed up to 40 times the allowed nitrogen oxides, also known as NOx, into our environment. The governor and I are pleased to report that we have reached two separate settlements, one federal, one state, with Volkswagen related to their emissions fraud. Both of these settlements mean that real money will go into the hands of Oregonians who purchased these falsely marketed